between every pack.
Material costs, like to
Olivia and Jesse not, came by earlier.
Not the device,
oh,
but
yeah?
Yeah,
actual raw
this
materials.
This is a pound of carbon fiber filaments, about $60.
Okay.
So with a pound, you can make about 30 feet of that, of
okay.
the 1-inch diameter tube.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Okay. What's the liquid you poured in there?
That was epoxy resin.
Okay.
Epoxy glue. Basically glue.
Okay, so
it's being impregnated and wound in the same process.
Right.
So this could be a sailboat mast, could be a wing skin, all kinds of stuff.